has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damages to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
5 targets remaining.
Bandit acquired. Firing.
4 targets remaining.
On radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, Clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter. He's saying the rules can change in an instant. Get out.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Without any casualties.
He's mine.
Not getting away.
Missile did not connect.
Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.